Hi everyone, how's everybody doing today? I hope everybody's feeling fine and doing well, because that's all we can ask for, right? Today is an interesting video. I'm going to show some interesting Beatles memorabilia and such. The first one up here is a Beatle book for all instruments. It's got a lot of the second album photos on here. A little tear here on Ringo's face. Poor Ringo. But anyway, here it is. For all instruments. Here's the title of the song. So let's go through it. It's got some staining on it. It's aged. It's old. Here's the contents, and there's also some tracks from A Hard Day's Night. Here's all the lyrics, and the notations for performing the songs. See if there's anything else interesting in here. It's mostly all the lyrics, and you can play instruments, all kinds of instruments. That's about it. Just has all the songs and the lyrics in here. And here's the back. Here's the back of it. Hopefully it was exciting for you. All right, next up we have, this is really nice, Words and Music by John Lennon and Paul McCartney. Help. It was 75 cents back in the day. Check out that cover. They look like they're having a great time. This, of course, is the music sheet. Help! We could all need some help right now. We could all use it and need it. I know I need help. There you go. That's that. And this is the best of the bunch. This was only 15 cents. And it's called Collector's Edition Beatles, Newest Song Hits, Matchbox, Slow Down, Hard Day's Night, and I Love Her, Ringo's Theme, If I Fell, I'll Cry Instead, and I'm Happy Just to Dance with You. The Latest Inside Interview. 15 cents, wow. What was Ringo doing there? Huh. Go through this one. This is definitely worn out, that's for sure. Pages are all discolored. There's all the lyrics of songs. It's A Hard Day's Night. I believe this magazine is definitely from 1964, without a doubt. Why you like the Beatles? You can pause that and read that. This is really old, I'm telling you. As I turn the pages, you can just hear little tears happening. Oh no. hit songs from A Hard Day's Night. This is really neat, because if you didn't know the words, now you have them right here. Backstage with the Beatles, that's the next article. Gotta be very careful turning these pages. Love 'em, the Beatles. There's an order form. Rush coupon today. I don't think if I rushed this out today, it would go anywhere. Are the Beatles breaking up? What? In 1964, look at this. Are the Beatles breaking up? What a rumor. They did break up years later. Here they are getting their haircut. Ooh, look, a record riot. Now that's cool. 60 smash songs for $2.98. Posters paid. You get all of the following songs. Look at that. Money back guarantee. All right, and the last part we have is kooky captions. That's that whole magazine. Hope you enjoyed. And next up are some interesting 45s and EP. I'm gonna start out by showing this. Everybody remembers the 60s. I think 64 and 65, they had two EPs. This is an interesting one, also titled Four by the Beatles. Here's the songs on it. Here's the back of it. It's hi-fi. And on here is Carol, Soldier of Love, Lend Me Your Comb, and Clarabella. Now this is a very interesting record. I haven't done a whole lot of research on it, but it's on the BBC transcription service. Let me know down in the comments below if anybody's ever seen this before. When I ran across this, I was really excited because I never saw this before. Here's the back of it. Pop Go the Beatles. All right, these next three are on a Decagon label. Beatles, Money and Sure to Fall. Here's the back of the sleeve. Does not look familiar. And what's cool about this, it's on blue vinyl. On the label it says for promotional use only, mono, not for sale. Here's the back. Next up, we have Three Cool Cats and Hello Little Girl. And again, it's on the Decagon label. On blue vinyl. With a green label. And last but not least, we have the Beatles Searching and Like Dreamers Do. Here's one side of the picture sleeve, and here's the other. Really nice shots. And this is also on Decagon. And this is on a pinkish red color, Decagon. Looks red here, but in person it looks kind of pinkish toned. For promotional use only, mono, not for sale. And there you have it. Some interesting records in my collection and magazines and songbooks. Hope you enjoyed this brief video. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope everybody's doing well and feeling good. A lot of things are getting closed down again, unfortunately. This pandemic will not go away. It just continues and continues and continues. It's very disheartening and sad that with the upcoming Thanksgiving holiday, they're telling you now not to have big gatherings, even with family, because you don't know where they've been. So these holidays are not going to be easy to get through, I'm telling you. It's unfortunate. It's almost like you have to interview everybody before you have people over. Make sure they haven't been all over the place, I guess, and have been doing the right thing. So on that note, I hope everybody continues to be well, stay strong, everybody do the best they can with their lives, and wishing everybody a nice Thanksgiving coming up. Hopefully you're safe around people, and that's all we can do, I guess, is just carry on with life the best we can. It's going to be difficult for some people, I guess. Everybody, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Thanks for your comments. If you want to add anything about what I just showed, feel free. I appreciate it, as usual. All right, everyone. Take care. Peace. And I'll talk to you soon, I hope. Bye-bye.